north of England. We asked the members of ABC what roads were open to them as a way out of the poverty that they grew up in.
Professional football and hairdressing. Seriously enough, hairdressing is like a, you know, it's a way for a lot of people to express themselves. It sounds facetious, but it is. It's what most people do, or music. You know, as opposed to working in, you know, a factory all your life.